The defending champ Detroit Shock with a chance to move on to the conference finals with a win over the Atlanta Dream. The young rookie, Angel McCautry, hoping that wouldn't happen on this night. Early on, Deanna Nolan, 16 points in the first half. She was balling. Half coming to an end now. Ivory Lotta, check her out from like California. She knocks this one down. Team high, 21 points for her. Third quarter we go. Angel McCautry throws a bad pass on the inbound. Nolan takes it the other way, lays it in. Team high, 22 points for her. Later, Alexis Hornbuckle is going to find Javonte Zellis in the corner. Bang, bang, bang. Five-point lead for the Shock. Lotta is going to get it to Angel McCautry, answering on the other end. This rookie plays out of her mind. 17 points in the game. But the Shock, too much on this night. Zellis, again, 21 points in the ball game for her. The Shock advanced to the tune of 94-79.